This is the Des Moines River, about a half mile above Breen Addition. The river is open here. The ice jam has been taken out by the current of the river. There's still an ice jam below Breen Addition, but hopefully the current is undercutting that.